Hi, Emiley.
Hi, Joy. How are you?
I'm good.
I'm a little nervous.
I see that.
But I'm doing okay, aren't I?
You are doing pretty good.
What is this?
It's a treat.
I don't know what to do with it. I've never had one.
Well, that's because you've had a really crappy life until now.
But not anymore, huh?
Mm-mm.
Oh, that's cute. You put it on the bear. I'm not going to look at it, though. But, so, I'm really cute.
You are really cute.
But just a little nervous.
Uh-huh.
Someone's going to need to take a little time with me and show me that life is good.
And
humans are good.
Life is good now. And us humans, we're kind of cool.
Yeah, you humans are. Some humans aren't.
Yes, we know that. That is really a sad thing.
Yeah, but that was my past.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to have a good future.
You are.
What are you doing?
I'm going to move your ear because it's like hiking.
Oh. There it is. I have two ears, not just one.
You and the bear are so cute.
Yeah, I snuggle with him.
We do have a dog here with just one ear, so that was important to show you had to.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes things happen.
Do you think another dog in my new home would help me?
Yes. A confident dog would be good.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So it can teach me that life's not so bad.
Yep. Okay, gotta go.
See you later.